Now, security and ethics cannot be bracketed together. Security is maybe a more fundamental requirement, but ethics is a value. I mean, it reflects the value system. I am part of something called the IEEE, which is the Institute of Electronic and Electrical Engineers. And there we have an internal society on social implications of technology, where we look at ethics very seriously. And there are a number of ethical issues that come up when we look to the future, especially, for instance, the artificial intelligence, when algorithms are going to control human lives or people. There are a number of ethical issues that it brings out, too long to be enumerated right now. But I believe that these will become, well, they will be kind of mainstream issues as the artificial intelligence used by these companies. One overriding worry here is these algorithms are not available for scrutiny by the public, nor by the governments. These are proprietary artifacts of companies, and they may not be willing to reveal. The other concern is that these are not rules, but these are embedded in the engines and the code, which we cannot, I mean, ordinary people cannot understand. I am a programmer, I understand code, but other people are unable to understand code. So these are some of the challenges that the emerging technologies pose, and I think there will be more scrutiny on ethical aspects, certainly. Security is a more operational matter, and security is it's not a destination that you reach, it is an ongoing journey, and I'm sure there will be regulation, there will be changes happening, there will be new threats emerging, old ones being managed, and so on.